First, I wanted to tell you all, even I was preparing for Cambodia. Understand? For all the programs till now happened in our Sangha, you guys only prepare. But for this Cambodia inner awakening, even I am preparing. Then understand how the program is going to be. I'm just preparing the body, mind, to raise itself to the highest possibility, keep itself in the peak possibility and release the experience of Shivoham. After a long time, I took to Parivaraja Yatra for a few days, last few days, preparing my body and mind, spending a little time in Omkareshwar, and literally prepared my body and mind. And of course, consciousness doesn't need any preparation to give the experience of the Shivoham to all of you. Listen. The few realizations I wanted to share with you all from the last few days of my spending time with myself. Please understand, that is tapas for me. I don't do any other tapas other than just being with me. Upanishad with myself, Atma Upanishad, sitting with the soul, sitting with the cosmos. The first thing I wanted to tell all of you, Shivoham, the experience that you are the cosmos, the ultimate Advaitic experience, is simply possible. You don't need anything other than a little bit of settling down. Understand? See, when I tell you, you are Mahadeva, remember Shivoham, the number of questions crosses you or the impossibility which hits at you at that moment, saying, oh, how can I be? No, no. Da 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 da. Actually, your logic will not even be fully uttered. You will just deny, nothing impossible, forget about it. I have so much problems. Shivoham, if I am Shiva, then Shiva must have lived really a bad life. No, instead of you going up to the level of Mahadeva, you will bring Mahadeva down to your level. See, when I tell you, you are Shiva, you are the cosmos, the first initial self-denials which come, the speed with which they are attacking you, just you need to reduce the speed of that, that's all.